Hello dear traders, in this video I will share with you some of the methods that I use to extract the top performers from the portfolio of expert advisors. So what is the idea one more time over here? I test many strategies into one demo account. In this case I have selected 30 expert advisors and this number is absolutely random. I just wanted to show you that it is possible to trade so many expert advisors in one account. And in some of my courses, I show trading with 99 expert advisors, 33 for one asset. And again, I select three assets. The idea of three assets is to diversify the risk, okay? To combine different strategies for different assets. Now, when I test the expert advisors on MetaTrader, what I want to see is which of those expert advisors are currently profiting. Because as you saw when we were building the strategies, a normal backtest always contains some drawdowns, stagnations, and this is very, very normal. If you see backtest of expert advisors which are like perfect without losses, normally these are over-optimized strategies and people just want to sell them, and they have over-optimized the strategies or they have fit the parameters of the indicators for the tested period. And when we have stagnation, like over here with this strategy, this could be a long period, okay? Because let me click on this strategy. Here we are testing it from 2014 till today in 2019. This is huge period, and such stagnation normally could be couple of weeks, even months or longer. So we really don't want to keep such strategies which are at stagnation at the current moment. Now you can use different methods how to select which expert advisors to take from the account and place on a live account, or one more time, you can place on another demo account just to practice the system. And many people prefer to test the expert advisors for some time, for example, for 1 week, 2 weeks, 1 month, 3 months, or even longer. I personally avoid the time as a factor, okay? Because sometimes for 1 week, one strategy will open many trades, sometimes it will open just one, two, or even it will not open any trades. This is why I prefer to depend on the count of trades. So for example, I wait to see at least 5 trades from the strategy and minimum profit factor of 1.2, because this is what I used when I was generating the strategies. Right? So if a strategy has already 5 trades and profit factor above 1.2, I will move it to my live account or to another demo account. As I said, this is very good as a beginning where I want to trade the top expert advisors or the expert advisors that are currently profiting, okay, not in stagnation. Now you can have different combinations. For example, you can wait for 10 trades and profit factor of 1.1, or you might want to wait for 10 trades and take the expert advisors which made above 100 euro or 100 pips. As well, you can combine the profit factor, the net profit, and the count of trades, or you want to depend on the number of winners and the losers. So you can use win-loss ratio, for example, 7 out of the 10 trades to be profitable, or 8 out of the 10 if you want to be stricter. Alright, and after that, when you place these top expert advisors on a demo account or on a live account, you have to keep being strict. Because if the expert advisors start to lose, you just bring them back to the demo and put there another one which you have already tested here and so that shows good profits. Okay, so it's all about moving the expert advisors from the demo to the live and backwards depending on their performance. Here you need to be really, really strict with your rules in order to manage the two accounts properly. All right, and as a beginning as well, I would suggest you to start with smaller number of expert advisors, and this way it will be easier for you to follow along. And here you can choose any other methods from these statistics. It's a lot of statistics. For example, you can use the pips. Any strategy above 100 pips, you just move it to the other account, or you combine it with a profit factor or the count of trades. Or if you want to test it for a period of time, you're very welcome to do it. I just avoid it for myself. But for example, you can test a strategy for 2 weeks, wait for 10 trades at least, and 100 pips. This is just an example, okay? I don't want to give you an exact system over here, because there are many. You can create your own. It depends how you will feel comfortable. All right, guys, thanks for watching. And in the next video, I will show you how you can take the top expert advisors from your MetaTrader and place them on another account. Always enjoy the trading. Cheers.